song won't go down in it. It's called the Fenway Inn. Where people try to do their best, some sing right from the heart. With some wise talent in our town, more people should take part. Well, if you're worried someone will make fun of you, there's one thing don't forget. To anyone that makes fun, we haven't seen them in here yet. The first time is the worst time, so please come back again. And help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon. So join us on the Bandwagon here on Channel 10. And sit back on the Sunday night and wait for it to begin. It's hosted by yours truly, and it's loved by one and all. We end our shows up in the spring and we start them in the fall. You join us on the Bandwagon here on Channel 10. And sit back on next Sunday night and wait for it to begin. The first time is the worst time, but please come back again. And help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon. And help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon.
Okay, welcome to the Bandwagon once again. We're back for another season. Big and bad and ugly as ever. Not like myself now.
Big Ben?
We'll start it off with a little jig for you. Little tune on the garage, y'all. Yee-hoo! Don't know why he's called, just called Jiggy. Okay, Henry, going to do a song for us. Now a little song called You Win Again. That's the wife's favorite word when we're playing cards. It looks like, Lee, you win again.
You win again.
Only twice, you won't win no more.
The news is out all over town that you've been seen around and round. I know that I should leave, but then I just can't go. never see what everybody knew but me. Just trusting you was my great sin. What can I do? I'm sorry for the victim now, 'cause soon his head like mine will bow. He'll give his heart, but all in vain. And some they say I love you still, you win again.
I'll get John Warman. Now John gonna do a little silence. I'm gonna call Johnny Waterbed.
Yeah. Isn't I gonna do this one for me, buddy? I'm the hospital girl.
All right, take it away.
Johnny Brown was a friend of mine. He lived just down the road. I'd tell you about a trip he had. He went up to T.O. Went up to see his little girl. She had just been with. And he put him down the basement in a big old water bed. He said goodnight, turned out the lights. He crawled into the sack. He twisted around and almost drowned when everything went slack. His knees peeled out from crawling out and they heard him overhead. My boat was rough and not as soft as this old water bed. He was gone back to Newfies, fishing with the boys. The bit keep rolling back and forth every time I close my eyes. I could even hear the land wash up around the old stage edge. I think I'm gonna feel at home in this old water bed. I see a suit of rubber clothes hanging on the wall next to my old Capelin Saint, 20 lines of straw. The hand line lids and the jiggers I made myself from lid. Large thundering boys, I could see them all in this old water bed. I can eat me cod nips overboard outside the 401. And a million cars turn into turds when I think about me gun. And the bright lights on the singing tower shining through the smog. It's a lighthouse down on Eastern Head in the early morning fog. He was gone back to Newfies, fishing with the boys. The bit keep rolling back and forth every time I close my eyes. I could even hear a land wash up around the old stage head. I think I'm gonna feel at home in this old water bed. Next morning they went down to see how Uncle John had slipped. The bedroom door was open and the floor was soaking wet. He was swinging from the bedpost with a pillow for a can. He was throwing water everywhere, heading back to Newfoundland. His long johns was his rubber clothes, painted black and red. The lampshade was his old cell whistle all down on his head. A great big fan of blowing wind to the bitch he sells. He was yelling out, boys, help me out, coming home again. He went on back to Newfie, went fishing with the boys. The bitch keep rolling back and forth every time I close my eyes. I could even hear the land wash, tearing the sand of the old stage did. I think I'm gonna feel at home in this old water bed. I'm going back to Newfoundland in this old water bed.
Very good.
Okay, Max gonna do a song for us. Another little song, something about I'm going back. You're going back to the Nerdy Bear Dog, he told us. He gets homesick every now and then.
And I'd like to do this song for Bernice Dunford, who just come back from Alberta. But Bernice, the song's for you, so we're gonna do it for you.
Hello again, Newfoundland, I'm going back. And I'll be building me a little two-room shack in some place where I'll have peace of mind. 'Cause I'm leaving those city lights behind. There's no one to bother me in my dream home by the sea. As I listen to the wind, as I watch the waves roll in, I can hear the summer breeze whisper through the over trees. It feels so good to be back home again. I have my friends here to keep me company, and those old fishing holes, most days where I'll be, just a little piece of heaven to call my own. And for the rest of my life it will be on. There's no one to bother me in my dream home by the sea. As I listen to the wind, as I watch the waves roll in, I can hear the summer breeze whisper through the over trees. It feels so good to be back home again. It feels so good to be back home again.
Oh, silver and gold, silver and gold. Silver and gold. There you go, boys. Okay, now I'm going to take away a little tune on the accordion, something called The Wind That Shakes the Corn. We don't get there right away, do we, boy? We get ours here and somebody else's. But anyway, when they shake the corn. Henry gonna do a sign for something called No One Will Ever Know. Ain't we gonna tell them, but they're gonna know because I'm gonna tell them. Take her away.
No one will ever know. My heart is breaking. Although a million teardrops start to flow. I cry myself to sleep and wake up smiling. I miss you, but no one will ever know. I'll tell him we grew tired of each other and realized our dreams could never be. I'll even make believe I never loved you, but no one will ever know the truth but me. No one will ever know how much I'm pining each time the past comes back to haunt me so. No one will ever see the tears I'm hiding. You hurt me, but no one will ever know. I'll tell found true love with another, that I was glad the day you set me free. I'll even make believe I never loved you, but no one will ever know the truth.
I'm a young man from New Feet, tonight if I can. And the first place I worked was on Penny's Fish Plan. It was true by misfortune I was having fun. I remember it well with me long rubbers on. When the day's work was over, the plant was washed down. We always went out for a night on the town. Two big old girlfriends to the beach we traveled out, and I met her that night with me long rubbers on. I knocked on her door and she let me in. Hang over to the stove and warm up your skin. Her room door was open, the quilts were turned down, so I jumped in the bed with me long rubbers on. We courted and kissed it for most of the night. Fell off to sleep when I woke, it was light. She said, please get ready and be on your way. If you wake up my daddy, there'll be hell to pay. I said, don't you worry, I kissed her once more. I met other men there, and that is for sure. I reached for my shirt, he said, what did you say? He stood 6'6" and he filled the doorway. This is a good part. Then he grabbed me by the neck and by the long drawers. Put one mighty sure, he flung me outdoors. I landed my seat in about 4 feet of snow. Grabbed me past by the bracers and took them in tow. I took off like a shot to get out of there. When my feet hit the ground, I was only to stare. When he finally got up, sure, he kicked me in long. I knew without a look in the Eddie Long Rubbers on. If you ever come back here, I'll break your damn neck. No fear of that, sir, my catches are quick. When the steamer comes up, sure, I'll be on my way. And I left for Toronto with me long rubbers on. So I left for Toronto with me long rubbers on.
Yeah, I'm going to take away a little sad song. Something called Tears in My Eyes.
With tears in my eyes, dear, I beg you to stay. You couldn't forgive me, so you went away. I made a mistake, dear, by telling you lies. Now I lay awake, dear, with tears in my eyes. No more to be sweethearts, no more to be friends. Please give me a chance, dear, and I'll make amends. So fast as a flower that withers and dies. But I can't go on, dear, with tears in my eyes. If you ever need me, oh, please let me know. Wherever you lead me, I'm willing to go. My yesterdays haunt me, and my weary heart cries. I can't go on, dear, with tears in my eyes. With tears in my eyes, dear, I beg you to stay. You wouldn't forgive me, so you went away. I made a mistake, dear, by telling you lies. Now I lay awake, dear,
we're going to do a little song, or I'm going to do it anyway. A little song called Nell, I'm 64. I think we're all going to do it. Bye. Oh, yeah. I pondered on those days gone by as I sat beside the mill and gazed upon the setting sun as I sank beneath the hill. I gazed on it once more, made bright with the very sight I see. It's just the same now as it was when we were sweet 16. Come again once more, but come again then never well, for now I'm 64. I went a little further on as off the hill I walked. I said we're gonna do a little tune now, something called a roll of me in the door, and I come down in a flat. Yee-hee! Bit old Clayton Mead, the wind blowed out of his cap. Poof. Thank you.
Max going to do another song for another song called Old Rugged Shores. The Old Rugged Shores of Anglia. Still calls him back.
Yeah.
His home looks quite different. Sweet eyes in America.
Come in and sit down, put the tea kettle on. We'll have a yarn and a hot drink of rum. We'll talk of the old times and things we have done. But times they are changing, aren't they, my son? No one has time to be friendly no more. There's cars in their yards and locks on their doors. Our own state is changing, not the same as before. Except for the coast roaring sea around our rugged shore. So wherever you are, whatever you've done, you'll always come back to your homestead, my son. Just take the cars from your yard, the locks of your door. You're always welcome around our whole rugged shore. I like to go back and be carefree once more and visit old sailors I sailed with before. I like to wander around in time to explore in Jody O'Hod and around our rugged shore. So wherever you are, whatever you've done, you'll always come back to be your home, my son. Just take the curse from your yard.
I'm going to try another tune for you now, a little one called The Nightingale. Sing, is it?
Yes, sir.
I'm doing Nightingale anyway. Now, we don't know the words of this one either, so we're going to just complain. So grab the old lady, now push back the coffee table.
There you go.
Well, you don't break your toes on the chair or something.
You could be up there looking down.
Anyway, let's go. Blue skies.
Yeah. Hear the lowing of the cattle flowing o'er the Jadu breeze, and a cowhand slowly rides along the trails. All my prairie seems to murmur, all the gray skies rolls away, She's my pretty little blue sky from the dell. All my blue skies filled with sunshine. Gray skies means all the world to me. All my blue skies filled with sunshine. My blue skies have turned to gray. When you hear me softly calling on the prairie, calling from the prairie grass, all my blue skies filled with sunshine. I'm calling to the one I love the best. When at last a ray of sunshine kissed the rolling plains goodnight, and the stars play hide and seek amid the blues, it is in my thoughts will wander of old memories sweet to dream. Good night, blue skies, and pleasant dreams to you. All my blue skies way out yonder. Blue skies means all the world to me. All my blue skies filled with sunshine. My gray skies have turned to blue. My gray skies have turned to blue.
I'm going to do a little tune for you now, and all week, a little song called Our Anniversary. So anybody who got an anniversary after tonight, or tomorrow, or next week, or the week before, or the week before this, happy anniversary to you, or next year. I got one next year in September. You got one in November? What date? 2nd November. Well, Max had anniversary 2nd November, so we'll do the song for Max in June on their anniversary. Happy anniversary to you. It's called Our Anniversary. Well, dancing with you and holding you tight, I think of the day you became my sweet wife. If we stood there in silence till the persons came down, you looked like an angel in your white wedding gown. The years have passed by since we both said I do. You still love me and you know I love you. Have the love that cannot fade away. As we dance here tonight on our anniversary, our love has grown stronger as years have passed by. You've made my life happy and filled it with joy. I now want to thank you for the love you gave me while dancing together on our anniversary. Raising our families, there were sorrow and tears, and brought them together as we lived through the years. You pray God above to protect them from harm, as you snuggle and cuddle in your sweet loving arms. I can tell as I gaze in your sweet loving eyes, your love is still pure as the stars in the sky. As I feel your heartbeat as you dance close to me, it makes me contented, so happy and free. The dance floor is crowded, the band loud and clear. They're telling them all to come back here next year. They're telling them that because they'll know we'll be still loving each other on our anniversary. Our love has grown stronger as years have passed by. You have made my life happy and filled it with joy. I now want to thank you for the love you gave me while dancing together on our anniversary. I now want to thank you for the love you gave me while dancing together on our anniversary.
Okay, me and John gonna take away a little song called Johnny's Moonshine. So go with these water rates, beat over the blue skies.
Yeah.
Okay, buddy.
Johnny was a fisherman, he lived out in the bay. He made a little moonshine to pass the time away. He made a little moonshine, a very special brew. It caused a bite, a class of riot, a good old Mountain Dew. A rat in Johnny's cellar was having quite a stop. Old Johnny put some moonshine there and hopes would kill him off. The rat, he staggered out next morning, shouted out loud and clear. All black the eyes of any cat beside a carabiner. The constable, he came around to Johnny, he did say, I'd like to know who makes the moonshine out there in the bay. Oh, Johnny, being no fool, quickly did reply, the man who makes the sunshine out in the sunny side. But the parson said to Johnny, now, Johnny, you must know, if you keep drinking moonshine, to hell you'll surely go. Johnny said, there, parson, that is plain to see. I burn it in me motorboat instead of gasoline. Oh, Johnny died, he went aloft, St. Peter, he did me. And he noticed Johnny wasn't very steady on his feet. Now, Peter, there, says Johnny, what have you in your hand? Don't worry, boy, says Johnny, it's just me moonshine can. Well, you can't take it with you, St. Peter, he did say. You'll have to leave it standing outside the pearly gate. Oh, Johnny thought it over, and he told St. Peter no. I think I'll take me moonshine can and walk on down below. Yeah, I think I'll take me moonshine can and walk on down below.
About to eat dinner for ball.
End it.
Okay, we've come to the end of our show for tonight. Always enjoyed it. We've had a lot of fun trying to do it. Made a few mistakes. We don't care if you don't. We don't care if you do care. But anyway, we're going to drop a little song called A Girl in a Tavern. Anybody, by the way, anybody got a bit of time on Rand, somewhere along the line, want to come in and sing a song, tell a joke, anything at all, come in and do something. More than glad to have you come in.
Put us out of business.
Yeah. Yeah, put me out of business, yeah. Ain't drop a little song, something called A Girl in a Tavern. One night, as I sat in a tavern, and I drank all the wine flowed so free, a girl came and stood in the doorway. She was the picture of beauty to see. Her face was the image of heaven, and her eyes like the stars up above. What? I could tell by the way she was smiling that her heart was made only for love. So I went and placed my hand on her shoulder, and I asked her if she liked to sit down. She said, I'm just here for my husband, and I look for him all over town. But seeing he's not here, I'll be leaving. But I thank you kind, sir, just the same. I think that he's out with another, and it looks like he cheated again. As she turned and walked out of the doorway, I thought, what a fool he must be, to be slipping around with another.
true I could see. I thought I had learned a great lesson, so I drinked up and slowly walked on. For I loved the girl that I married, and from her I never will roam. For I loved the girl that I married, and from her I never will roam.
Oh, good night, man. God bless you all. See you in a couple of weeks' time, hopefully.